And the river card is the Nine of Spades, and J-Ro makes three of a kind on the river, and J-Ro, you are today's Cash Live champion. Congratulations! Woo! The nail in the coffin, ending that one on a high note. Eugene, pay that man his money.
You're the April champion. This is ridiculous. Unbelievable.
It's pretty awesome, yeah.
And not only that, you like held the entire way, basically.
Yeah, for 2 weeks. So I was sure I was going to lose it at the end, but I was pretty happy when I kept it. Yeah, I'm not going to lie.
Were you like a little bit nervous when I was like offering the bigger prize pools for the last day?
Yeah, I was like, do these people not like me? Do they not want me to win? Why are they doing this to me?
Did you end up winning twice in April or just once with a few other like final tables?
So I won first place once. Mm-hmm. And then I placed second twice and then third once.
Tell me, how did you hear about Cash Live?
I was in Ontario visiting family and my fiance texted me the link and he's like, use this. And I'm like, nope. I'm like, I don't play these games. Like, I don't play your games. And he's like, no, just do it. It's free and it's Matt Jarvis. And I'm like, oh, I'm like, okay. So I downloaded it and it was like my second game I made final table. He was all mad. He was like, I can't believe you made final table. He was like, you're so lucky. I know you're going to do good. And I'm more lucky than I am good. I'll admit that.
Tell us a little about yourself. Yeah. You said you grew up in Ontario, did you say?
Yeah. So really small town, Penetanguishene, Ontario. I love snowmobiling, like boating, fishing, camping, all that stuff. Cause it's a small town. What else can you do?
That's right.
And then caught the fever bug for travel when I was 20-ish and I went abroad to Southeast Asia on my own. I was like, hey, mom and dad, I'm 24. I'm going to go to Vietnam. I don't know. So came back, did a little few odd jobs. My background is police foundations. So I kind of wanted to stick with security. So I did some security in some maximum secure facilities for the criminally insane. It was crazy. Yeah. It's where I met Tom. He wasn't a patient. I have to put that out there. He was
one of
the
nurses. Let's make that clear for sure. Yes.
Yeah. We met and then I decided I was kind of done. I was burnt out. He was burnt out. So I applied for Air Canada, became a flight attendant, love my job. Love being a flight attendant. It's very cool. You can travel the world for free.
Yeah, and that's pretty amazing. Had you played poker previously at all? Or is this like one of your first times playing poker?
I've only been playing for maybe 4 years and just slightly, not heavily. So I get really nervous and I can't read the board as fast as everyone else. That's why I actually really like Cash Live because I get a minute to look at everything.
What are some of your favorite things about Cash Live?
All right. So I love Danny Mac. I think he's hilarious. He is good. He is very good. And his all his little like the Motorhead. And when he sees the Googe, I don't know, just little things like that I think are hilarious. I notice every once in a while there's like an upgrade, and you guys have now like round 5 out of 5, which is really cool. And you're adding new things all the time where it helps people who really don't know where they're at or what they're doing to understand it a little better.
Oh, we got a surprise visitor.
Oh.
Danny Mac.
Hey, Jen.
Hey.
How you doing? Congrats.
Good. Thanks. Yeah, thanks.
That money was going to go to me, but I guess they thought we should give it to the players. So,
you know what? I promise you I need it more.
Okay. Fair enough. I was just going to spend it on video games. So no matter what you have planned for the money, you probably are putting it in a better place than I would have.
Yeah. I'm thinking I'll probably just spend it on like more poker or. Like-
well, welcome Danny Mac. Yeah. You're getting all ready for your game today. I like the shirt, by the way.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. It feels like weather appropriate. Let's get a little lighter, get a little Hawaii 5-0 on them.
So when you won, J-Ro, was Danny the host or not?
I believe you were.
I was the host. Oh, wow. I think you might be right, actually.
Wow.
First place, that's where it's at. That's where the virtual bracelet is, you know.
So, it has to be virtual. We can't do something about that.
Yeah.
I'm going to end up buying something otherwise because I need to prove that I'm the better poker player in this household. Yeah.
Avira's calling me away to get ready for the show. I just want to pop in and say congrats.
Thanks.
Love it. Thanks for joining us, Danny.
You bet, guys. Okay, have a good game.
A new player is considering why or why not to download and play Cash Live. T- Tell us why.
Oh, come on, that's easy. Listen, it's fun, it's free, and you can win money. And I have like almost $300 that I've won for free, so why not?
Well, congratulations again for being our April leaderboard winner. You are the champion of April. Thank you so much for doing this with me. And yeah, we'll see you on the virtual felt.
See you there.
Bye.
Bye.